Phoebe Grace, Phoebe and Mark's brand new production. And you can see,
come on.
It's a two-side stage. I'm in a Phoebe and Mark.
You can take a drink if you want to, or maybe not. And then I go over Grace's side. Grace is a crossing. Don't you take it over.
I'm gonna look.
Alright, it's not about me. I'm gonna bring it backstage so I can introduce it to the cast members. Look how the mighty has fallen. This is Tyrone from What's Sweet Nanny Goat, but he's now merely a joke. He's a stage assistant. He's multi talented, extremely talented actor, everything in production. Make up yourself first. And they might just people who want free food, but we don't have any free food tonight. What do you feel about this production?
I feel it's great. Well, great, yes. I love it. It's a good play.
You feel like you're going to sleep now?
Yeah.
Alright, cool. Mario! I've seen everything pretty much now, so it's just for us to start the show. If you don't come on the show yet, you need to ensure that you attend Saving Grace, Bark Entertainment.
I'm sure this is a very familiar face to everyone. This is Angel from What's Sweet Nanny Goat. You just came to see one of Bark Entertainment production. And not in this one, but you came and supported them. Did you enjoy this one?
Very much so. Fabian Barracks did it once again. We got Barracks Entertainment every time. The set was so beautiful. I love everything. The characters were on point. Emotions were flowing. Love it.
Where? You just watched Saving Grace. What do you feel about it? What do you feel about it?
This is a very fun.
With the three shows so far, we had the gala, we had Saturday night, and we had Sunday. We're wrapping up. If you don't see the play yet, please come out. We have the next week, which is the 19th and the 20th. And then we are back on the 26th, which is a Friday. Then we're on the 27th. And then on the 28th, we have a special treat for you because we have two shows. One at 5 o'clock and one at 8. Just get your ticket called 566-8792 or 579-565-Saving Grace. Fire King's at 8.